it's still going.
Wow. It's gonna cross back road right up here. It's gonna cross in front of us, it's gonna be off on our left again. Turn the wipers on so I can't really see. Oh no, we're north of Mackey, I'm sorry. Wow. There's nothing here now.
Multi-Vortex.
That's just a dairy op. Or not dairy, beef op.
Multi-Vortex.
This thing could turn into a wedge again.
Uh-huh.
Looks like it's going to. It's tightening up again. Come on, people. Out of the roads. Out of the road.
There it is.
Watch this. Watch this guy.
Already over road, so.
Well, does it turn to the right now?
The road where that truck is.
Okay.
Our brake lights are there.
All right, good.
Yep.
Yeah. Might have to go around.
Come on, get around. I don't think they went across the road up here. I think dude needs to get himself back into the car. It's not as violent now, it's probably EF0.
Well, this is all multi-vortex right now.
Right. But that's what I'm saying, it's EF0, EF1 now. Possibly.
Yeah.
I can't confirm that, I'm not going to claim to. I'm just saying what it appears to be.
We do have clumps of grass in the ground, which is telling me it has tore up sod.
What do you think, Paul?
Are you hooked, or is this just an experience?
Not every day, every chase is like this, I'll tell you that, though.
Yeah, this is a career chase right here, if you want.
It's a what?
A career chase.
Man.
What do you think I'm trying to do? Okay, we got a problem. This doesn't go as far north as we thought. There it is. Curve to the left, right, check, left, here in a sec. Okay, we're going back to the right again. He's going to be behind us for a little bit.
That wood's on the ground.